Welcome to another episode of Releasing the Supernatural.
My hope is in your promises.
Hallelujah. Welcome to the 16th day in May. We want to give God the glory and the praise for bringing us again into another day. What a day God has made. I want to pray for you before you begin today in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says in Romans chapter 8 and verse 28 from the NIV translation, it says, "And we know that all things work together for good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose." In the name of Jesus Christ, I don't know what you've been going through. I don't know what has been attacking you. I don't know what has been weighing you down, but they are all working together for good. In the name of Jesus Christ, I want to prophesy to you that before the day is over, everything will begin to make sense. In the name of Jesus Christ, they are working together for good. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for miracles to happen to you in the name of the Almighty God. Because you are called according to the purpose of God, let every situation work in your favor. In the name of Jesus Christ, receive it and see it work come to pass in Jesus' name. Amen.
You took my shame and you bear.